Guardian, all of our training, all of our losses, it's brought us to this moment. We must stop Calus from reaching the Veil and establishing a link to the Traveler.
Final stand, baby! If I can get this little Ishtar-era orbital beam thing up and running, it might come in handy.
I would suggest exercising an abundance of caution around untested Ishtar technology.
I miss the old go in without a plan and hope for the best, Osiris.
That is a gross mischaracterization.
Today shall be the end of Calus's reign. The Shadow Legion will submit or be crushed beneath my heel. Tidal's forces are entering Neo-Mooney airspace now. Something's not right, though. They've set up anti-air guns in our city! Eradicate their weapons. I will not subject any more of my soldiers to such fruitless deaths.
air guns are neutralized.
My forces are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Veil, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to Calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. It hasn't been turned on since the Ishtar days. Hope it still works.
With the Empress's Legion routed, it may be our last line of defense.
Sounds like someone's coming around to the untested Ishtar weapon.
Tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapon. Paint the targets, Guardian. You tag them, I'll frag them.
Osiris, what do we do?
Remember your training. You only have one goal. Keep them from the Veil.
Cowards, this is Empress Kyatol, the true sovereign of the Cabal. You've chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas. Any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
Thank you.
Legion cowards, this is Empress Kyatol, the true sovereign of the Cabal. You've chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas. If you have any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
Defense relay.
veil's exposed. Keep them away from it, at all costs. Leave the Emperor to me.
You must reach the veil before the Shadow Legion. Do whatever you must to prevent the link.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
We're keeping an eye on the surface. Keitel's holding off Calus for now, but she's outnumbered.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the archive on Venus. You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
That must be the veil. It's massive. I feel a little strange. Don't know how to describe it. It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Let's press on. For both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the veil goes even deeper. Is this?
Looks like a cloud art prototype. That's wild.
Held them off as long as I could. Calus is coming for you. It's in your hands now, Guardian. Give him the end he deserves.
I'm reading major shockwaves in the vault. The Emperor's smashing through that place.
Hurry, Guardian. He'll get there before you.
I've been waiting for this day of all time.
title. We've done it. Calus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the veil. Hang tight.
No more running away. Rest now.
Well, the uglier they are, the harder they fall, right? No? Come on.
We finally found you.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your ghost out of there!
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
What just happened?